Why is your house so hot upstairs? It's more than one thing. Let's talk about it. So when you're asking yourself, why is my upstairs so much hotter than the rest of the house? You really have to take a step back and look at your home as a whole, because there's several factors at play here. Now first, obviously I want you to keep in mind, heat rises. Whatever heat that you're creating inside your house, even just as a person, we let heat off of our bodies, body heat. Now that naturally is going to rise in any room or structure that you're inside of. So keep that in mind, heat naturally rises. Let's take a look at some of the other factors in the home. The first thing is insulation. Obviously, inadequate insulation is going to lead to uncontrolled temperatures throughout your entire home. And yes, this of course can lead to an upstairs or a higher level being much hotter. I want to take a look at the HVAC, specifically the ventilation, because this is something that often gets overlooked. But if the ventilation is out of whack in your system, it's going to throw everything off. Air is not going to move properly throughout the house, and it's not going to move properly to your furnace or throughout your cold air returns, lots of different things. Keep in mind, this is an entire system that we're talking about. Now, lastly, I want to talk about your HVAC system as a whole. You could have even a window air conditioning unit, or if you have a central air system. Whatever the system is that's cooling air and trying to force it throughout your living space, you really need to look at this system, because oftentimes it's inadequate, just the system itself is, for the size of the house, or it needs a tune-up, or it needs some sort of work, or the ducting needs to be cleaned or is disconnected or something like that. You really need to take a step back and take a look at the system that you're trying to cool your house down with. Is it big enough? Is it running properly? Does it need attention? You need to look at these things. Luckily, sometimes it can be a very simple fix. Sometimes one of the registers is just disconnected or leaking somewhere in the house, and you can seal that up, relatively easy to fix. Or if there's a blockage somewhere, again, those are relatively easy. Could be a little bit more in depth. You could need to tune up the system. There could be an issue with your condenser, or it could be leaking. There can be a lot of things, but these are the areas I really want you to start looking at if you find yourself wondering why the upstairs of your house is so hot. Now, if your upstairs is hot and you think insulation could be playing a factor, which it probably is, I want you to go to our link below. Go to our Find a Dealer page so that you can talk to your local RetroFoam dealer about making your home more comfortable today. This is the Professor of Foam reminding you that building is a science.